Noisy scenes witnessed in the Assam Assembly over the spurious liquor tragedy in Golaghat and Jorhat districts. Opposition seeks joint discussion on the liquor tragedy. Deputy Leader of the Congress Legislature Party, Rokibul Hussain, raised the issue on the floor of the House, to which Parliamentary Affairs Minister Chandra Mohan Patwari said the matter should not be politicized and that everyone must fight the menace together.
রাজনৈতিক দলে এই গোটেই বিষয়টো এটা রাজনৈতিক দৃষ্টিভঙ্গীৰে চোৱাতকৈ মানৱীয় দৃষ্টিভঙ্গীৰে আমাৰ সালে ভাল হ'ব আৰু সেই কাৰণে এই গোটেই সমস্যাবিলাক সমাধান কৰিবলৈ হলে আমি সকলোৱে মিলিত এটা প্ৰচেষ্টাৰে আগন্তুক দিনত এনেকুৱা ঘটনা যাতে নহয় তাৰ কাৰণে আমি ব্যৱস্থা গ্ৰহণ কৰিব লাগিব
Dissatisfied with the Parliamentary Affairs Minister's statement, Congress MLAs took to sloganeering against the government inside the assembly. Soon, the BJP MLAs also rose from their seats. Former Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi came down heavily and said that the government is insensitive to the issue.
Kintu sarkar insensitive boli jitu koy manu mori ase teanuke kebol khali udyapon kori ase aji teanukor jitu mitru hole jitu dukh hobo lagisil ji bedona hobo lagisil sei dukh bedona এওঁলোকৰ মানত আমি দেখা নাই এওঁলোকৰ গাত মানৱতাই নাই যে এই চৰকাৰখন মই ভাবো এদিনো তেওঁলোকে থকাৰ অধিকাৰ নাই
Labour and Employment Minister Independent Charge Pallab Losan Das meanwhile blamed the Congress for the tragic incident The Hooch tragedy has once again brought to the fore the menace of spurious liquor widely prevalent in the states, close to 1,000 tea states. With the matter now slowly snowballing into a major political controversy, the fear is that the real issue may yet again be put in the back burner. Bureau Report, Northeast Live.